This week, we're going to focus on resuming sex after childbirth. So many would wonder, what is the safe time to resume sex after childbirth? Obviously, different childbirths are all different, and therefore different individuals will have different timelines. For example, if somebody during childbirth encounter problems or complications of perineum tear, anal tear, or suction, or forceps delivery, then the complication might actually cause an obstacle to resume sexual activities. Another form of childbirth, such as cesarean section itself, the resumption of sexual activities may not be so fast, especially if the wound itself might be painful in the first 3 to 6 weeks or so. So, what is the advice doctors give to mothers and also to the partners about resuming sexual activities? Studies show that we usually recommend 6 weeks. In fact, in Turkey, it's demonstrated that 42% of women will resume sexual activities after 6 weeks. And in the United States, perhaps it is higher in number of 57%. And as time goes by, in the month of 3 months, then around 80% will resume sexual activity, and a month of 6 months, around 90%. What about looking at the risk? In fact, the risk is absolutely minimum unless there's complication of wound or infection, or there's a slightly increase in risk of air embolism. This is when the wound is not particularly healed, air might just get into the bloodstream and cause embolism. But this is very rare, especially before the 6 week period. What about looking at satisfaction? There are numerous studies that actually demonstrated couple satisfaction. One study demonstrated that only half of couples realize that sex is satisfactory during the first 3 months or so. However, beyond 6 months, when life gets back to normal and also the relationship resume the normal activity, the satisfaction will increase as we go beyond 3 to 6 months. In reality, different couples have different recovery period from childbirth. Therefore, it is important to communicate each other's needs and also give each other time, because that time is really crucial for mother to get the bonding together with the baby first and eventually resume that intimacy with their partner. For the second episode of our July's Resuming Sex After Certain Event, we're going to talk about something topical: resuming sex after contracting COVID. If you're somebody who contracted COVID recently and would like to know what sort of impacts it will have on your sex life, you know what to do. Stay tuned and carry on putting Dr. G on the spot.